everybody. It's me, Kelsey, the registered massage therapist here at Vita Chiropractic, back with our next session of Mobility Monday using the AccuBall. So we're on the upper body. So a place that a lot of people who come in to see me get a lot of pain is right in between the shoulder blades. And that can be uncomfortable for moving the shoulder, it can be uncomfortable for moving the neck, it can also lead to headaches or eye aches, ear aches, this type of thing. So this is a really great exercise to kind of work out some of those resistant places in between the shoulder blade. So we're actually just going to do this against the wall. You're going to grab your small AccuBall. So these are really great. You can heat them up before you use it. And you're just going to place it somewhere along the inside of the shoulder blade. So just somewhere along the inside of the shoulder blade. And then you're going to lean back into the wall. You can also get a friend to put it there for you. And then you're going to roll a little bit just to find that area of most resistance. And once you're there, you just hold and breathe. If you'd like to go a little deeper, you can do some quiet movements with the neck. You can do some quiet movements with the arm. Just slow and steady. The most important thing is that you're breathing and that you're relaxing the tissues around the pressure, just like you would in a massage. That's going to give you the best results. Good, and you could do this for 3 minutes. And afterwards, make sure you drink lots of water, do your shoulder circles, and then you're good to go for the rest of the day. Okay, have a great day. Bye.